So what I'm going to show you how to do here is to direct the bayonet repeater using wires X over to the bayonet room. It's often on the America Link room. As you can see, there's currently traffic on the repeater. This can make it kind of difficult to change what room you're in because the repeater won't respond to your commands unless you have a little bit of free time on the air. So I'm going to prowl down the DX button whilst no one's talking, and hopefully, yeah, so as you can see, when I held down the DX button, it activated the WireX features, and there was a little bit of dead air time that the radio could use to send that command and then have the repeater respond with the information about what room it's currently connected to. As you can see, now it says that it's connected to America Link, and you have the X icon on the screen indicating that it is in WireX mode. Now, the next thing we're going to do is we're going to hold down the band button, and this gets us into the WireX menu. We can turn the knob to go down to search and direct, and then hit display to select that option. Now at this screen we can enter a WireX room name, so I'm going to do that with the keypad. We're going to enter W, go to next letter, W, six, B, A, Y, and that's enough to actually search for the room that we're looking for. So once we do that, press the display button to confirm. The radio will confer with the repeater about whether or not it can find that room. You just have to wait for that to happen. Again, if there's activity on the repeater, the radio can't talk to the repeater, and so we have to wait for there to be some dead air. And there we go. So it found WW6BAY room. So we hit display again to select that room. And again, it has to wait for some dead air. So if this fails, you'll just get an error and you can try again. And you can see now it's connected. So if we go back, you see we're now connected to WW6BAY room.